like you let me. I reap the seed that I've sown.
Searching but never finding, it seems we're alone. Can
tonight. And though I felt him right here inside me, I want a woman tonight. My friends, they do not protect me when I'm tired and feeling alone. But you would expect they could relate to my feelings if they're working on thoughts of their own. I know he was a strong man talking, and I bet he could outlessen the crowd. I wonder if he ever felt the need for a woman, and how he left her there with a smile. 'Cause I know that he touched her in a way that's touching, that brings out the love in a man. But don't get me wrong, I'm not talking about lusting, 'cause he knew something I don't understand. There's just a touch of comfort coming from your body now, but I don't see you smiling and I'm still feeling empty. I know it wouldn't work anyhow. There's got to be another way of filling the emptiness, this loneliness that won't go away. And since it is the only thing that brings us together, let's try to find a more loving way. You know,
Thank you. Thank you.
take my time trying to penetrate my mind. And you go and make the most of it. Oh, how can you say that we were never made to love each other? We could sing of our song so long, even in the moments when your love seemed but a token, even when the omens say sorrows come too fast. While I'm thinking of how it has been, every time you touched me, we could sing of our song so long, even in the moments when your love seemed but a token, even when the omens say sorrows come too fast. I heard a poet say that you're looking round for the one that you never have found, but how can he say that you just don't want the rest of me? All those nights we spent seem like they were heaven sent, but now I see you have no respect for me. How can you say that we were never made to love each other? We could sing of our sorrows come too fast, come too fast.
There is a peaceful passage now to and from my heart, to welcome when you come near and free when you depart. You'll find the winds are strong and smooth when sailing on my sea, and in my sheltered harbor